The Athletic reporting that Russell Wilson's camp has broached trade destinations with Seattle to the Dolphins, Jets, Saints, and Raiders. Oof. This coming after Russell's comments a couple weeks ago to DP about he's sick and tired of getting hit all the time, and some seems to be some unrest there in the Pacific Northwest. So when I look at these teams, guys, Dolphins, Jets, Saints, and Raiders, which do you think would be the best fit for Russell if a trade does actually go down? Which I do not think he's going to get traded, but if he does, which of these teams would be the best for him? Dolphins, Saints, Jets, Raiders.
Well, wouldn't you say Saints?
Yeah, I mean, there's only one answer there, man.
Only one answer? You think Saints ready-made?
Saints are ready-made, yeah.
Yeah, just put the key in, turn it. Does anybody have a key anymore? Hit the button.
Yeah, hit the button.
No keys, push to start, you know?
Yeah.
Okay.
You got your top running back. You have your stud wide receiver. You have your slot guy. I mean, I don't know what their line is like, but yeah. Best in the league, according to Don Bowie. So
I mean, I know Don's a Saints fan.
He's a Saints fan, of course.
Is that enough to beat the Bucks?
No one's enough to beat the Bucks. We got Tom. We got Gronk.
Well, Brockman, your thing about Drew Brees all year was that he couldn't throw the ball deep.
He stinks. He can't throw anymore.
What does
it's
Russell
over.
Wilson do as well as anyone?
He loves throwing that deep.
He loves
ball
to run the ball.
He throws a deep.
What are you smoking,
ball, bro?
Give me some.
Holler.
That's what Bruce is saying. You think you're beating him.
It's a hybrid, Bruce. It's a hybrid.
Those other teams, though, are so interesting. I'm quite, why does everyone want to go to Miami?
The weather?
Yeah, but it's humid.
South Beach.
I don't like humidity. Got to be honest.
If we're talking football, I mean, I get Brian Flores is an awesome coach, but when you look at the personnel compared to some of these other teams, that's why the Jets being, I get that the Jets have all the draft picks and all the capital and Sam Darnold to trade away. But do you want to play there?
Nobody wants to go play for the Jets.
Susie, we get that.
Nobody wants to go play
the
for
best
the Jets.
Dad ever doesn't really get that.
Nope. By the way, and like the Sam Darnold thing, I feel bad for this kid. Can you surround him with better players? Maybe he can play if he can stand up.
Yeah.
Just saying.
I would love to see Sam on one of these other teams. Like if Sam goes to San Francisco, I think he would be unbelievable. He could be a top 10 quarterback.
Do you want to know why he's not good? He plays for the Jets. I mean, I'm sorry. What were you saying?
Susie, you get it. You get it. Yeah. All right, just interesting to see this Russell Wilson situation obviously needs monitored because something's going down. Something's weird there. I would be shocked if he ends up getting moved. Would you give up more draft capital for Deshaun Watson or Russell Wilson at this point? Because, you know, everyone's talking about when Deshaun, the conversation starts at three number ones and then it's, do you add a two? Do you add a three? Do you add players? Do you add a quarterback in there? Like, do you think Russ is getting the same type of deal?
One's got a ring, one doesn't. One's younger, one's older. One comes with Ciara, I'm just saying, but you know.
True. I mean, Deshaun's girlfriend, nothing to shake a stick at. TJ, you've out back me up there. I'm just wondering, like, who do you break the bank for? Which one of these guys? Deshaun or Russell?
Younger guy.
Younger guy?
Yeah, you go for you want to build your team. You want the guy that's going to be there for a while.
Normally, you're right, except like the Super Bowl winning quarterback is an old guy.
But he's been banged up a lot.
It also depends on which team you're talking about. If you're going to New Orleans, you're built to play against the Bucs already.
Yeah.
If you're going to a team that's building, like hypothetically the Jets, you're in another world.
Right, Mike. Great point. Mike makes a great point.
Man, Mike, I mean, that
you
was
made
the first
a great
time in a while.
Point,
Susan
Mike.
Brings it out of me.
I'm telling you.
You made a great point, Mike.
That's the
great
thing. It's
job.
Like you got to look either way.
Just something to think about, something to monitor.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.